I'm Michaela Vernava in the PNC Sports Corner with an NBA update.
Zion Williamson has returned to the NBA bubble in Orlando after leaving to tend to a family matter on July 16th. The Pelicans announced the news Friday night, tweeting he was tested daily for COVID-19 while away from the team and produced negative results for all of them. Williamson is required to quarantine immediately per NBA protocol. Williamson said in a statement, quote, "My family and I appreciate the love and respect that everyone showed us while we dealt with a private family matter. I'm excited to rejoin my team in Orlando and look forward to getting back on the court with my teammates after quarantine."
PNC Bank, helping to make banking easier.